The silly thing is we're running into it.
We are.
Going towards that smoldering wreck that's in front of the smoke burns.
Humvee up on the hill. Oop.
What was that?
That Humvee was shooting that Humvee.
West.
Are those our guys on the hill?
400 meters, northwest.
Moving into soldier, town?
400 meters, northwest.
No.
Definitely, yeah. One of them's got AT. You see him?
Yeah.
Cover me! Reloading! Truck, 700 meters, east.
Oh, they are ours, aren't they?
Ooh, our guys are shooting behind us now. What are they shooting that way over there?
Maybe that was me. what, are you just spamming that or something?
Yeah. No, I didn't that time. That wasn't me before.
There's that guy running down the road on the left. Those are ours? Yeah.
Oop. Fuck.
Yep.
That was a rocket.
Yeah.
Where'd it come from?
It's like an AA thing.
Came from the right.
Yeah, it's AA up on the hill part there. That's not me on the hill there.
I don't think so.
Radar.
It's on the hill over there. That wasn't me though, that one that's going off in the distance.
So you're putting mines all over in there?
I think they might have been mines, yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Splash! Out!
I think that's probably enough.
Oh.
Scared me. Hi.
Right then.
Yeah, but I have no idea where you are because you moved away. So I
no,
know.
It's to the right of the house.
What house?
Someone's. You're in the house upstairs from me. I'm outside that house you're in. They're opposite. They're on the hill. They're on the hill opposite.
Well, Jeff's in a house.
Is it Jeff or someone? Like, someone's running around. I can see things right near me.
Let me see if I can find you.
Oh shit, dude, that fucking thing is right next to you.
What thing?
That AA gun.
Whereabouts? I'm not near the AA gun.
No, it's right by the building Jeff got out of. It's literally in front of him.
Oh, I see John.
Yeah, just be careful. The guys are on the left, Jeff. Don't. They're gonna shoot you. They're lying down. There's like a.
10, 3, northeast.
Opposite of me, pretty much, along the hillside.
Yeah, they got me.
Oh, something just got that tank.
Just you, Krinko.
Yeah.
Am I able to drag?
Yeah.
I'm dead.
You're dead.
No, you're both. I'm going to be in a minute. You're, what the fuck are you doing way over there? By those rocks? Oh no, that's an M17.
The house with the light on it. Go left.
Throw some smoke on the snow before you come to us.
I don't even see you.
Do you see the light on that house?
Which house?
Just to your left.
There's like a lamppost outside the house.
Yeah.
Big two-story
and there's like a little
house.
Cart.
Yeah.
We're on the far side of that.
Oh, yeah, I see him moving.
Well, there's people got us pinned down, so you're gonna have to smoke us, you're gonna get killed.
I don't have any smoke.
They're to the left and down of some goats.
It's really the goats that I'm worried about. I don't even know where they are.
They're on the hill.
Yeah, it's a big hill.
No, I'm just trying to figure it out for you. Hang on. Alright, you see where the break in the fence is? There's like where the fence is going along on the, like, the terrace where you're looking out over.
I killed two.
That might have been them. No, I can still see these guys moving.
Yeah, they're
you see
that.
The break in the fence?
There's a whole squad up there.
So these guys are completely totally pinned down. They're to the left. They're like
300 meters.
Above that building on the hill, opposite the break.
Yeah, there's a whole squad up there.
Are you able to smoke?
I don't have any.
Let me smoke either.
Oh no, you won't be able to get me up from there.
I already got you. No, I just finished it.
I just got absolutely. I just got executed as soon as you got me.
Man, 200 meters right.
Let's just fall back from that building. Let's get out of there.
Try to drag him.
No, I'm dead.
He's dead. Let's get out of there. Holy shit. Jesus Christ, dude. Get him. Holy fuck. Wait, no, I think those are ours.
Some ass, man.
Oh, those guys just got mowed down. Nope, it's not that. It's probably those AA vehicles.
Oh, that was so just short of it.
I
they know we're here.
God, the second I even looked out up on that building, they were on it.
Requesting close air support at the designated location. Over.
Roger. Coordinates received. CAS is inbound.
I don't have any med packs. So. I don't think we can shoot out these windows, mate. Jesus Christ. You fire one shot and the whole world comes at you.
Get off the ladder, you cocksucker. I was trying to go up the roof here and lay down and snipe, but it wouldn't let me get off the ladder.
One shot to the head. Dead.
Oh, I gotcha.
Oh, fuck. Pink dead. Wow. We're kind of pinned down.
A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
How do I call in support?
Zero. But target Zero. The area first. Don't target us.
Okay.
I'm the new action.
I've made that mistake.
Medic! Can I do it through the window?
I don't know.
I might have a med kit, do I? Fair enough.
Oh, he's taking the Apache out. Wow.
Splash! Out!
Alright, incoming artillery.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates. Over.
Target location received. Coordinates is inbound. Out.
I can't move, dude. It'll take me 15 minutes to get there. Plus, we can't get out of this building. You even so much as look out the window, you are dead.
Hey, hold still for a second. I might have a medkit on me. I can heal you. Why? Yeah, I don't. It's not coming up.
Contact! Man! 75 meters left! Man! 300 meters short!
Wounded!
Take the medkit off this guy you killed in here?
I did, yeah. Shit, I wonder if John's body still has a medkit on it.
Can you get to it?
Back in the house, we'll heal up.
Oh, I can't move. Jesus Christ. What's burning? What's yellow? And why is there fire everywhere?
Oh, I took out an AA vehicle. Have you guys seen all the dead bodies down there if you need them?
Hold still.
Dude, we can't get out of the house.
Once we get healed up, we might be able to run.
Yeah. No, that didn't do anything for me.
Hold still. You gotta not move.
I don't know if you can heal me, dude.
I can, because I did it to John earlier.
Oh, okay.
Maybe you're just really hurt. It took away some of the blood.
Yeah, I can move now. I'm still hurt. I think only a medic can get you back to 100%.
Oh, okay. At least we can run. I stole John's night vision too.
Nah, I don't have any of that shit. This guy might though.
Man down! I'm out. Cover me!
Found some friendlies. What hit me?
Changing mags!
Contact! 75 meters!
Just around the corner behind you there.
It's good to know Wilson's still sitting in the car.
Driver, get in that vehicle.
Wilco, critical damage. Tank, 700 meters, bearing 330.
Man, AT soldier, 200 meters, front.
Running out of fuel.
Contact.
Gunner, get in that vehicle.
Is that smoke or is it
not me? Okay.
We still got the intel.
Oh shit!
There's a BMP right around the corner there.
Yeah.
Healing you, Jeff. Hang on.
Oh, thank you. Nice.
Changing mags!
The flare? Wow.
Gotta reload!
Where is he?
He's literally right around this wall on the right.
Questing.
I hear him, I don't see him.
101.
I feel like I'm getting really close.
1-0-4.
Yeah. Must be able to see it. I'm not sure.
Yeah. Oh shit! No! Oh my god! Dude, he turned over right in front of me. Look where he. Oh, don't you fucking. Oh shit, he's up in the. Oh my god! Did you see that, dude?
Oh shit.
Yeah, don't stand there and shoot at him. He's in that fight, dude.
No, they all got out.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, and they shot me.
Oh, I just got in it and they shot me as I was getting in it. Oh,
well, there's a dude in this little hut, this little guard hut over here.
Are they in it now?
That little building we were on the corner of, there's a guy inside that, Crinkle. John's on the left side of the armored vehicle, and I'm by the broken wall behind it.
Oh no, I'm probably
dead. There's two of them in there.
Changing mags!
Running out of fuel. 0, 9, 8, 1, 1, 0.
Oh, I'm dead too. There's two more sitting behind it.
Clear.
We're all down.
Well, suicide, I guess.
Running out of-